And we have breaking news out of Clinton County tonight. Police arrested a 67-year-old woman for the murder of another woman. Officers getting to that 95 or 96-year-old woman's house say someone had forced their way inside. That is all police are releasing right now. We're working on getting the mugshot of the woman they have arrested for that murder.